Next problem, exercise 7.3, fourth question. Show that determinant b plus c, c plus a, a plus b, a b c, a square b square, c square equal to a plus b plus c into a minus b into b minus c into c minus a. Here there are four factors. Okay, there are four, five steps. First step one, determinant a, that is equation number one. Then substitute here a equal to b in 1, we get this. Here r1 is equal to r2, therefore the determinant value, determinant a equal to 0. Therefore a minus b is the factor of determinant a. Similarly, put b is equal to c and c is equal to a, we get b minus c and c minus a are the factors of determinant a. Next step is the degree of product of the factors a minus b into b minus c into c minus a is 3. Next, the degree of the leading diagonal element is here 4. Then the another factor of determinant a is idu mathram illa a minus b, b minus c, c minus a vandirchi idu illa adanalana next factor nam enna consider pandrom k into a plus b plus c. Next step, write down the determinant a value which is equal to k into a plus b plus c, a minus b, b minus c, c minus a. This is equation number 2. Next step is to find the value of k. Then substitute a equal to 0, b equal to 1, c is equal to 2 in equation number 2. Therefore, we get this. Here there are two zeros. Therefore, first term 3 into 4 minus 2, which is 2. Here substituting and simplify, we get 6k. 6 cancel. Therefore, we get k equal to 1, then substitute the second equation. Therefore, we get determinant a equal to a plus b plus c into a minus b into b minus c into c minus a. Hence proved.